Hello, G-Man here. Today I am proud to introduce my Transistor-82, a low-tech analog percussion synthesizer Eurorack module. It's been in the works over a year. Testing sessions have been, well, quite addictive. For some time I've been interested in that special vibe of early 80s lo-fi percussion synthesizers. This was a time after the CR78 and Mini Pops 35. A time intermingled with the sophisticated drum machines we're all familiar. Lindrum, the 808, 606. This ain't that. These were the Synsonics, Pearl Syncussion, Inline Effects Drum Fire. For example, the drum fire was made up of five independent voices. You could configure one voice to be a kick, another a snare, another a hat, and so on. But suppose we took a single voice and added sufficient external voltage control of these synthesizer parameters, as well as a couple of added features. It could sound like many different drums coming from a single voice. So let's take a tour. Transistor 82 takes a single trigger with input sensitivity control. The voice combines an oscillator with a noise source, along with an optional kick transient. You can vary the mix with the knob. A noise source comprises two types, hat and snare. There's a knob for the overall decay, as well as another knob for adding more decay to the oscillator. And a knob for the oscillator pitch. As well as control for positive or negative amount of decay envelope on the pitch. CB input jacks can be used to vary the sound. There are input attenuators for incoming pitch and mix control. These input signals can be positive, like an envelope, or bipolar, like an LFO. When the decay type switch is set to normal, an external CV can be used to toggle the decay to short. Likewise, when noise type is set to hat, CV can toggle between hat and snare. 2.5 volts is the breakpoint for the switching. And there it is. That's enough talking. Let's make some more sounds. Thank you so much for watching and your support. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.